Kia Sportage QL, Wheel Guard Replacement. Front Wheel Guard Replacement. 1. Remove the front tire. 2. Remove the front wheel guard, A, after loosening the mounting clips and nuts. 3. Install in the reverse order of removal. Rear Wheel Guard Replacement. 1. Remove the rear tire. 2. Remove the rear wheel guard, A, after loosening the mounting clips and nuts. 3. Install in the reverse order of removal. Replace any damaged clips. I hope this is helpful.